ball, looking to do the same here. Nice double team, not the top of the key. Wide open three from Stefik, and she drains that. Looking at what seems to be forever. Scores 17-8, and now coming out of the timeout, that shot will fall. Questioning this ball game as they lead by 9. South Dakota gives the ball up, down low. The shot's up, a nice reverse layup. South Dakota mines. The Rangers so far in the game, the majority of their three have been off to the right. In transition, a wide open three is up and that's good. Goes into the hands of the Hard Rockers. And sets up a wide open three, and that's good. Wouldn't you know it? 3-point shot. That was stolen away by Jasmine Snipes. Rangers recover on defense. A long 3-point shot is up, and that's good. Sammy Stefik. Here's our score with 2 minutes to go. Rock swung around, a wide open three, and it's good.
Gotta go back to December 13th against UCCS, and it's gonna be that much tougher.
Let's get out of the voice of the Regis Rangers with you as the ball goes down low to Helgongo. A nice play drawn up.
Regis Rangers